The High Flyer, X-Pac.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds.
What a career for this guy. He's been a tag team champion, a European champion, light heavyweight champion, and a cruiserweight champion.
Whether it's 1, 2, 3, or 6, the numbers always add up for X-Pac.
WWE.
In fairness, Byron, you didn't earn the reputation and accolades that Kane has by being friendly and approachable.
Oh, quit being such a baby, Saxton. He's only a demon. Or are you so squeaky clean you don't have any demons of your own?
I don't think I do, Corey. I take one look at Kane and my blood runs cold.
I pity you, truly.
Terrorized the WWE for decades. His otherworldly strength and hellish fury make him an intimidating competitor and have helped him capture numerous championships.
We're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
And now that one's countered. What a throw! Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael. Setting it up.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Saw that one coming. He's not in a good spot here, guys. And again.
Great way to tear down your opponent.
Big boot.
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Ever since the lights dimmed and the sadistic superstar entered the squared circle for the first time, opponents have been trying to figure out how to beat Kane.
He's a 7-foot demon with psychological issues.
Can they get the grip locked in?
He's just about there.
Look at this. He let it go. Curious decision there, Michael.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, hip drop.
A well-aimed strike.
Caught off guard. DDT. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He is getting fired up here.
Oh, what impact.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. This match grinded him down a little.
He planned for this and can still rally. There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Kane with some good timing here.
Kane heading to the top rope.
Look at this.
Eludes the attack.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
He's in control.
Running power slam.
Kane going for an early pin.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, well-measured strike.
He's struggling a bit here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the pop.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
History. What a win.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement